हेलो फ्रेंड्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी जंतर मंतर एट नॉट प्लेस इन दिल्ली। वी कैन गो बाय बस, कार एंड मेट्रो आल्सो।
इट वाज बिल्ट बाय राजा सवाई जय सिंह ऑफ जयपुर।
ही वाज वेरी इंटेलिजेंट चाइल्ड एंड वेरी क्यूरियस इन नोइंग अबाउट मैथमेटिक्स एंड एस्ट्रोनॉमी। देयरफॉर ही बिल्ट एस्ट्रोनॉमिकल ऑब्जर्वेटरीज at five places in India: Jaipur, Delhi, Ujjain, Varanasi and Mathura. Delhi's Jantar Mantar is one of them. This Jantar Mantar is included in the list of World Heritage Sites by UNESCO. Now we go inside with the ticket. The building is very beautiful example of scientific progress of India and is a center of attraction for the people. There are many astronomical instruments installed here. We can calculate the time. Eclipse can also be predicted. In addition to this, speed and position of the stars can also be detected. As a whole, we can say that a lot of information can be obtained. These buildings are of round, triangular and square shapes. They also have stairs to reach at the top. The Samrat Yantra gives information about the time and the position of planet with the help of sun. The shortest and longest day of the year can be calculated with the help of Misra Yantra. Ram Yantra and Prakash Yantra indicate the movement of celestial bodies. By using these instruments, scientists and school children still get the right information about the sun, moon and stars. That's why many people come to see it. Friends, today we have gathered a lot of useful information about Jantar Mantar. I hope that you have enjoyed visiting Jantar Mantar. I'm sure you want to know more about it. You stay healthy, you stay happy. Thank you. Bye-bye.